travelers to the holy city of Makkah can anticipate more luxury accommodation, with the Jabal Omar Development Company securing clearance from the Ministry of Tourism to open the second tower of the new five-star Jumeirah Hotel. The new tower features 244 luxury rooms and suites. On completion, the Jabal Omar Jumeirah Hotel will consist of four towers each, with 19 floors, with a prime location next to Al Masjid Al Haram.